Hej, cześć, z tej strony Arturo, witam was na swoim kanale i zapraszam was na nową seryjkę, tym razem z gry Life is Strange. W grze wcielamy się w nastolatkę imieniem Max, która to wróciła do swoich stron rodzinnych, uczęszcza do amerykańskiej szkoły, a naszym celem jest odnalezienie koleżanki, która zaginęła. Ma nam pomóc nasza umiejętność, czyli cofanie się w czasie. Ale jak to wszystko się potoczy, jak potoczą się losy naszej bohaterki, tego dowiemy się grając właśnie w tą grę. Nie przedłużajmy więc, zaczynajmy! Dobra, musimy udać się do latarni morskiej. Jak widać, panuje tutaj straszna wichura. Spójrzcie w ogóle, jak ta laska wygląda. Całkiem ładnie. Wow, tam chyba jest jakaś trąba powietrzna. Okej, dobra.
Holy shit. So surreal.
Famously called film Little Pieces of Time. But he could be talking about photography, as he likely was.
Okay, I'm in class. Everything's cool. I am okay.
From light to shadow. From color to chiaroscuro. Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in
black? I didn't fall asleep, and that sure didn't feel like a dream. Bueller. Weird.
Diane Arbus.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arbus?
No dobra, chyba cofnęliśmy się w czasie.
You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
She saw humanity as tortured, right? And frankly, it's...
Look at this crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson? I can hear the class laughing at me now.
Frankly, it's bullshit. Keep that to yourself.
Dziennik, piórnik.
Seriously though, I could frame any one of you in a dark
corner. Mamy tutaj aparat, zrobimy sobie selfie.
And any one of you could do that to me. Isn't that too... I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift. Of course, as you all know, the photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
A skąd ja mam to wiedzieć? Pan mnie pyta? Wiedziałam. No dobra, pan mnie pyta.
You're asking me? Let me think.
You either know this or not, Max. Is there anybody here who knows their stuff?
Louis Daguerre was a French painter who created daguerreotypes, a process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria. The Daguerrean process brought out fine detail in people's faces, making them extremely popular from the 1800s onward. The first American daguerreotype self-portrait was done by Robert Cornelius.
If anybody else looked at this, what would they think?
No dobra, mamy tutaj nasz dziennik, 1 października, październik, mój ulubiony miesiąc i ulubiona pogoda. Uwielbiam patrzeć, jak liście zmieniają kolory, stają się małymi pomykami, jednak wciąż jest za gorąco, dzięki globalne ocieplenie. Więc płaszcze, swetry i horrory muszą jeszcze poczekać. Kate pożyczyła mi październikową krainę, Raya Bradbury'ego. Nie będę chyba tego wszystkiego czytał, mamy tutaj 8 stron. Strasznie dużo tekstu. Max. Nazywam się Max Caulfield i odkąd byłam mała, chciałam być fotografem. Zawsze oglądałam świat przez obiektyw. Może to mój sposób na bycie częścią tego świata, choć przyglądam mu się z bezpiecznej odległości. Z jakiegoś powodu od zawsze miałam bzika na punkcie analogowych aparatów. Uwielbiam wszystkie style i techniki, choć najbardziej kręcą mnie selfie robione pod wpływem chwili. Nieważne, czy to śmieszy innych, czy nie. Przecież nie jedna lubi selfie, co nie? A teraz wróciłem do mojego rodzinnego miasta, żeby studiować fotografię w Akademii Blackwell, prywatnej szkole dla absolwentów liceum. Nawet dostałam stypendium, zostawiłam za sobą Chloe, moją psiapsiółkę. Raczej było, jako że 5 lat temu opuściłam ją bez słowa. I tak dziwnie jest być tu i jej nie spotkać. Mam teraz 18 lat, prawdziwa pełnoletnia kobieta. Mimo że nie czuję się ani dojrzała, ani mądra, jestem gotowa rozpocząć zupełnie nowe życie z klasycznym aparatem u mojego boku. I love Seattle. Ogólnie bardzo ładna dziewczyna. Mimo że ma 18 lat. Fajna. Mark Jefferson, aha, czyli to jest ten nauczyciel, który zwrócił nam uwagę. A to co to za laska? Kate Marsh. Okay.
You can find out all about him in your textbook or even online.
Hey
guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
No, a teraz możemy przyjrzeć się naszej bohaterce z bliska.
Victoria doesn't waste a second kissing ass.
Ma bardzo ładne zielone oczy, fajną fryzurkę, a te piegi na twarzy dodają jej uroku. Okej, rozejrzyjmy się.
That was amazing when Mr. Jefferson took a class picture the first week. Even though I didn't want to be in the picture at all, it was fairly fucking cool to watch him at work framing us.
Sprzęt fotograficzny.
Damn, they have carbon fiber tripods here. The ball head even has a pan lock. God, I'm such a photo nerd. I love seeing Mr. Jefferson's awesome photos on these magazine covers.
Pałęczy Grunge umarł. Najnowsze prace Marka Jeffersona. 10 powodów, by założyć skrzynkę mailową.
That printer is amazing. I'd love to see how it reproduces my pictures. I could pump out a whole gallery show with that thing. When I don't suck. Someday.
Dziewczyno, przecież nie jesteś beznadziejna. Spójrz, porozmawiajmy sobie.
Hi, Kate. Oh. Hi, Max.
Chyba cię nie zawstydziłam. Jesteś dzisiaj cicha. I okej, mamy tutaj dwie opcje do wyboru. W tej grze jest tak, że mamy kilka opcji i zależnie od tego, jak je będziemy wybierać, tak, i to będzie miało wpływ na naszą fabułę.
Kate, I hope I didn't embarrass you with my lame answer.
It sucks to be dragged into the spotlight.
Unless you're Victoria.
She's got nothing on you, Max. Well, I should get going.
Yeah, me too. Talk to you later.
Sure.
Papierowa kulka. Ciekawe, co tam jest.
Now I wish I wouldn't have read this. Purge.
Droga Kate, uwielbiamy twój pornofilmik. KSOKSO Akademia Blackwell. Pornofilmik. A gdzie go można obejrzeć? Rachel Amber Forever. Spójrzcie w ogóle na tą laskę, Victoria, jak ona się wypina. Czy ona coś chce od tego nauczyciela?
Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes, excuse you.
No, Victoria, excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Muszę, nie miałam czasu. Dobra, powiedzmy, że nie mieliśmy czasu.
I didn't have any time. Way too much homework.
Max, you're a better photographer than a liar. Now, I know it's a drag to hear some old dude lecture you, but life won't wait for you to play catch-up. You're young, the world is yours, blah, 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 right? But you do have a gift. You have the fever to take images, to frame the world only the way you envision it. Now, all you need is the courage to share your gift with others. And that's what separates the artist from the amateur.
Spoko, zrobimy ci takie zdjęcie, że będziesz spójrzcie, to jest ta latarnia morska, która była na początku gry.
You can never escape the lighthouse here. Even in pictures, the forest around here always looks mysterious.
Dobra, widzimy sobie skrawu, jaki telewizor.
Man, he even has the best plasma HDTV for a class monitor. Can't wait to watch some more documentaries on this bad boy.
Albo filmu pornograficznego z udziałem tamtej laski. To by było ciekawe. Dobra, wyjdziemy sobie.
You didn't tell me how cute I looked yet.
I was about to.
I'm not paying $100.
You always
welcome to the real world.
Just cute?
Hot.
Then I might send you a special picture.
Muji.
Because Max wants everybody to see how hip she is. He plays it so sharp.
I need a serious time out in the bathroom. Splash water on my face and make sure I don't look like a total loser.
I hate that class. It's so fucking boring.
She's so fucking shy. She takes selfies with this giant camera.
Epizod pierwszy, poczwarka. Fajna muzyczka przegrywa w tle. Taylor. Ładna dziewczyna.
To all of you, American girls, it's sad to
typowa amerykańska szkoła. O, mamy tutaj plakat zaginioną.
These missing persons pictures are popping up everywhere.
Zaginiona z Arcadia Bay. Zaginiona od poniedziałku 22 kwietnia 2013 roku. Inne. Wiek 19 lat. Wzrost 165 cm, czyli niziutka. Waga 50 kg. Włosy blond, oczy piwne. Tatuaż smoka na łydce i gwiazda na lewym nadgarstku. Rachel Amber. Proszę o telefon ze wszelkimi informacjami. Zadzwoń. Szeryf Arcadia Bay. Czyli to jest ta laska, której szukamy.
To all of you, American girls in the movies. No one can tell where
I love that picture of mom and dad. Hello, Jack. Kiss, kiss. Andy, you look totally fabulous, as usual.
Czy Andy to jest ich chłopak? Wow, to mi się podoba. Piękna kobieta. Fajny styl ubierania. Mhm, taki je lubię.
Dana is on my floor too. She's such an archetypal, gorgeous cheerleader. They must make them in a factory. I shouldn't be so catty. Dana is nice to me.
Ładna dziewczyna, ale może okazać się zwykłą suką. Dlatego wolę takie skromne jak Max. Nie przypomina wam ona tego gościa z Freestylera z tej piosenki Bonfunk MCs? Całkiem podobna.
Stella is always deep in her notes. She didn't come to Blackwell to mess around.
Typowa kujonka, kolejna kujonka. Dobra, ale my szukamy łazienki.
I wish October would last forever. They should just call it a sugar machine. That would be awesome if you put money in there and a bag of sugar dropped out.
Tam jest ta nauczycielka. Okej, dobra, udamy się do łazienki.
Empty, good. Nobody can see my meltdown, except for me.
Hello, jest to kto? Graffiti.
Now who would bother to write that crap?
Rachel Amber is a bitch. To nie jest graffiti, to jest zwykły tag na ścianie. Automat z tamponami!
I'm good to flow, thanks.
Nie masz okresu, rozumiem, dobra.
Just relax. Stop torturing yourself. You have a gift. Fucked.
Motyl.
When a door closes, a window opens. Or something like that. Okay, girl, you don't get a photo op like this every day.
Czyli co, musimy zrobić zdjęcie motylowi.
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress, you're okay, bro. Just count to three. Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss. So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
That's my family, not me.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this, bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself!
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with!
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down!
Don't ever tell me what to do! I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs!
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Whoa! Zastrzelił ją!
Whoa! What the fuck? How can that be? I was in the bathroom, he shot that poor girl. I held up my hand, and then I was back here.
As he likely was. These pieces of time can frame us in
I already heard this lecture.
From light to shadow. From color.
Now Kate is being hassled again. And if Victoria's phone rings, this is real.
Now,
shit!
Can you give me an example of a photographer
who
perfectly captured the human condition in black and white?
Okay, if I'm crazy, anybody? I might as well go all the way.
Bueller?
Diane.
Can I actually reverse time?
Przyczyn mojej prawy przycisk myszy, aby cofnąć czas. Rozwaliliśmy nasz aparat, czego nie chcieliśmy. Okej, dobra.
Now, I actually did it.
Give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black and white. Anybody?
Ja też chcę posiadać taką możliwość.
Not yet.
There you go, Victoria.
Okay, dobra, zrobimy sobie jeszcze raz selfie.
Keep it together, Max. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes.
When I took my selfie, Jefferson asked me a question. If he does again, I'll know this is for real.
Kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
I know I'm not dreaming
of course,
this.
As you all know, the
it's
photo
real.
Portrait has been popular
I can
since
tell.
The early 1800s. Your generation
so
was
I
not
can
the first
go back in time.
For selfie expression.
What if that girl so, isn't dead yet?
I couldn't resist. The point
can
remains
I save
that
her?
The portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for
I need to go to the bathroom quickly and check it out.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
Źle się czuję, muszę iść do ubikacji. Okej. Muszę iść do ubikacji.
I'm sorry, but I really have to use the bathroom.
Nice try, Max. But you're not gonna get away that easy. We can talk more after class. Is there anybody
oh,
here
shit.
Who knows their stuff?
Jefferson wants to keep me after
Louis
class.
Was a French painter,
and I need time to save that girl.
A process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria.
What if I rewind again
process
and give him the right answer?
Fine detail in people's faces, making
okay,
them
dobra,
extremely popular from the
czasie. Odpowiemy sobie... Odpowiemy na to pytanie.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
No i teraz mamy opcję daguerotypia. Cofnęliśmy się w czasie, usłyszeliśmy odpowiedź tamtej laski. Teraz możemy odpowiedzieć poprawnie.
The Daguerrean process, invented by a French painter named Louis Daguerre around 1830.
Somebody has been reading as well as posing. Nice work, Max. The Daguerrean process made portraiture hugely popular, mainly because it gave the subjects clear, defined features. You can learn more when you actually
okay,
finish
dobra,
reading the assigned
chapters.
Max is so far way ahead of everyone. And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Max, you are not crazy. You are not dreaming. It's time to be an everyday hero.
Okay, no dobra, no to lecimy do toalety uratować tą laskę.
I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
No ale my tego zdjęcia nie mamy, nie unikam, nie zrobiłam go jeszcze. Okej, powiedzmy, że nie zrobiliśmy go jeszcze.
I'm not sure I have one.
Given your selfie output, I'm sure you must have about 1,000 pics by now.
It'll take a long time to find a good one.
Max, don't wait too long. John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans. Go on now. Don't let me stop you.
Naciśnij Ctrl, aby szybko cofnąć ostatnią akcję.
Yes.
Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes. Excuse you.
No, Victoria. Excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
John Lennon rzekł i mamy kolejną opcję do wyboru.
I'm on top of it. I think John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans.
Max, you're on fire today. All the right answers, good. Make sure you finish working on it by today. I have faith in you.
Widzieliście, jak on na nas patrzył? Ewidentnie jest zachwycony.
I hope I have enough time to get to the bathroom. Please, please. I can't tell anybody. They'll think I'm crazy.
Spoko, spoko. Wierzę, że uratujemy tamtą dziewczynę.
Daniel! You know I don't tease.
I hate that science class with those nerds.
What's that got to do with...
Okay, Max. Retrace every step. I washed my face. I shredded my photo. Then the butterfly flew in. And I took a photo.
Leave them out of this bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself!
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with!
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down!
Przeciwpożarowy! Dobra, włączamy go!
I need a hammer to break it open!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs!
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Holy shit, I can't let this happen. If I can reverse time again, I can help her.
To get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
No way!
Don't ever touch me again, freak!
Another shitty day.
That did not happen. This cannot be real.
Okay, udało nam się uratować tą laskę.
And then saved her. What the fuck is going on?
No właśnie, nie wiem, co się dzieje.
Freak out.
Hey, do you hear that fire alarm? That means you should be outside.
I had to use the bathroom.
Girl has used that excuse.
Excuse for what?
For whatever you're up to. Your face is covered in guilt.
The alarm tripped me out.
Then trip on out of here, Missy. Or are you hiding something? Huh?
Thank you, Mr. Madsen. The situation is under control. There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caulfield alone and please turn off that alarm since that's your job.
Jego mina mówi wszystko. Uratowaliśmy tamtą gościówkę, ale jaki to ma wpływ na fabułę, nie wiem. Porozmawiajmy sobie z dyrektorem.
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I'm just a little worried about my future.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that all you're thinking about? You can always be upfront with me, Max. Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
Donieś na Natana, ukryj prawdę. I pewnie, jaką opcję teraz wybierzemy, będzie ona miała wpływ na dalszą rozgrywkę. Albo będziemy konfidentem i doniesiemy na Natana, albo kryjemy prawdę. Okej, dobra, ukryjemy prawdę.
I just got sick in class. Female trouble.
Except you're wandering around like a zombie. And do you think that's the first time a student has used that line on me?
It's the truth. I felt dizzy in Mr. Jefferson's
Just
class.
Tell me what you're hiding. You can trust me.
There's nothing to hide. I got sick. It happens, you know.
There's that teen toot again. You know, I've heard enough. Don't think I don't know what goes on around here. You've only been here for 3 weeks and you're already causing conflict. I don't think your parents will approve when they found. Now get outside with class. Please.
No, he does not buy that at all. I may have just flushed my scholarship down the toilet. Yes, I could rewind and actually tell him the truth.
Cofamy się w czasie i mówimy prawdę, czy jednak nie. Nie chciałbym zostać wyrzucony z tej szkoły. Albo nie, nie mówimy nic. Ukryjmy prawdę. Blackwell Academy. Plakat zaginiono. Spójrzcie, jak to wszystko ładnie wygląda. O, jest to nauczycielka. Porozmawiamy sobie z nią.
Hi, Miss Grant.
Excuse me, Max. I know everybody loves being asked to sign a petition. But would you do Miss Grant a favor and hear me out?
Jasne.
Sure, I always have time for you. What's the petition?
David Mattson, our chief of security, wants to put surveillance cameras all around the campus. Halls, classrooms, gym, dorm rooms, etc. Blackwell Academy should be a high school, not a high security penitentiary.
To chore, David Mattson, to mogłoby pomóc Rachel.
I guess cameras could have helped Rachel. I can see both sides.
You're fair-minded, Max. And we all pray Rachel is found safe and sound, bless her soul. But this petition isn't about her. Blackwell Academy has a noble heritage, from the Native Americans who founded this land to the pioneers who shared it in peace, not fear and violence.
Blackwell jest tak stare, rdzenni Amerykanie, dużo pani wie.
Blackwell is that old? That's incredible.
You should learn a little history about your alma mater. You'll find some fascinating facts. There's a lot of power in this region. I think it helps the creative juices flow around here. Now, before I assign you homework with this lecture, will you please sign the petition to keep our campus from going back to 1984?
Podpisz, nie podpisuj. Którą mam tu opcję wybrać teraz? Szkoda, że nie możecie mi podpowiedzieć. Nie będziemy nic podpisywać.
Miss Grant, I totally respect your passion and knowledge, but some security cameras make me feel a little safer.
I'm not against security, Max. We should all be concerned when private space becomes public. Your generation has been tricked to think everything should be recorded.
To będzie miało swoje konsekwencje. Ja myślę, że kamery w szkole to dobry pomysł. Może wtedy byśmy uniknęli takich sytuacji, jaka miała przed chwilą w łazience. Czyli koleś zabił dziewczynę. Ale my, Hayden. Ale my mamy swoją umiejętność, dzięki której ją uratowaliśmy.
Hey, Hayden.
There she is. The retro selfie master.
That's me, all right. You look relaxed as usual, Hayden.
It's a skill one cultivates at Blackwell. Especially when one represents the Vortex Club. Not to boast.
Klub Vortex, Nathan Prescott. Pogadamy później.
What the hell is the Vortex Club anyway? Seems so elitist.
Only if you're not cool enough to get in. And it doesn't hurt your resume.
If you say so.
I do. But you should actually come hang with us one night. Then you wouldn't be so inclined to gossip.
Zadawać się z klubem Vortex? Nie wydaje mi się. My jesteśmy porządną dziewczyną.
I don't think so. I'm not Miss Party.
That's because you haven't partied with us. Or even Victoria, who's pretty funny when she's baked.
It seems weird to think about partying with all those Rachel Amber posters up.
You're high. Rachel used to hang out with us too. She was a blast. Smart, not bitchy like, you know.
Rachel, Nathan Prescott, pogadamy później.
So, you knew Rachel Amber?
I knew she liked to party. Fun to be around. Oh, yeah, and she was hot.
Victoria lubiła Rachel. Co jej się stało? Rachel należała do klubu Vortex. Jestem skowana, pogadamy później.
Did Victoria like Rachel? She seems like the jealous type.
Don't think you know Victoria so well. She respected Rachel, even if she didn't act like it.
Co jej się stało?
What do you think happened to her?
Whatever happens to people who disappear without a trace.
Rachel należała do klubu Vortex.
Rachel was actually a member of the Vortex Club?
No. Rachel was like her own club. She was actually too cool for us. And I'll deny I ever said that.
Do you really want Nathan Prescott to represent?
Oh, please. Nathan is like everybody's voodoo doll. Kill the rich kid. He's all right and a fun guy to hang with. Fuck the haters.
Wydaje się rozchwiany.
He seems genuinely unstable to me.
Nate has his extreme moments, but don't we all?
I don't know yet, Hayden. Let's talk later, Hayden.
Bye, Max. No, I have to get my chemical on and study. We should get you and Dana out one night.
Nie zamierzam nigdzie z wami iść. Jestem pożoną dziewuchą i grzeczną. Spójrzcie na tą kujonkę.
Hi, Brooke.
Let me guess. You want to fly my drone?
Chciałabym.
I'd love to. I love planes and balloons and...
This is neither. Do you know what a drone really is?
A weapon, right?
You read too many conspiracy sites. This might be too complicated for you. Funny. Warren said you were smart. Please, step back.
Dlaczego ta dziewczyna uważa, że my nie jesteśmy mądrą? O. Pójdziemy na kawę po szkole. Potrzebuję wymówki, żeby się nie uczyć. Błagam. Tylko sprawdź. Necromantic na moim pendrive'ie. Mwahaha. Szalona Max. Wysadźmy coś. Czekaj, muszę kuć na test z fizy. Jak mam coś wysadzać, musimy zmierzyć prędkość. Nie ignoruj tej wiadomości. Czem Max, możesz oddać mi pendrive'a? Potrzebne mi info. I miejsce, halo. Sorki, mam obsuwę, zwariowany dzień. Spotkajmy się na parkingu, będę wyglądał szałowo, zobaczysz. Przygotuję aparat, widzimy się niedługo, oby. Kim jest w ogóle ten gościu? Warren. To jest chyba nasz chłopak albo ktoś.
Okay, I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive.
No dobra, musimy udać się do internetu. No przecież już otworzyłem ten dziennik i go czytałem. Nie będziemy tutaj siadać.
This is a great image. All those rippling green coins. I hope everybody got their wish.
Jakieś skejciki. Justin!
Yo, Justin.
Check out the Max. Come to fight her a trade flip? You should walk on.
They're so cute doing their tricks.
Sam kiedyś uczyłem się jeździć na deskorolce, ale niestety nie wychodziło mi to za dobrze. W sumie czego ja w życiu nie próbowałem. Daniel.
What's up, Daniel?
Oh, hi Max. Could I ask you a question? Would you mind letting me sketch you? I do put my sketches on Facebook though.
Byłabym zaszczycona, wolałabym nie. Ja bym był zaszczycony.
I'd be honored, Daniel. Makes me feel like a muse.
Funny you should say that. I was just thinking about my real muse. Rachel Amber.
Czyli kiedyś był w niej zakochany.
You knew her?
No, but once she asked me to draw her portrait. Oh, she was a natural.
Co jej się stało?
So what happened to her? There's gotta be a story.
She just stopped coming to class. Some people said she ran away. Some say she jumped off a cliff. I just hope she's okay.
Hard to avoid her posters all over campus.
Kills me to see her sweet face used as a crime photo. Good substitute news. Roger.
Okej, okay, zobaczymy co z tego wyjdzie. Whoa.
Best portrait ever.
To będzie miało swoje konsekwencje. W dupie mam konsekwencje. Ja chcę tylko odnaleźć Rachel. Dowiedzieć się, co się jej stało. Album fotograficzny. Spójrzmy sobie.
Evan's portfolio always looks so uber pro. I'd love to see his photos in there.
No dobra, pogadamy z nim, może nam pokaże.
Hey Evan, mind if I check out your cool portfolio?
Let's see if you're worthy of it, Max. You'll have to answer a simple question. Who photographed the famous falling soldier?
Steve McCurry, Eugen Smith, Robert Capa, Robert Dice, no. Mamy cztery opcje do wyboru. Ja kompletnie nie mam pojęcia, kto to był, ale będę strzelał. Robert Capa.
Robert Capa, of course. I love his work, despite the controversy about that photo.
My, my. This quiet child knows things.
That's why I'm here.
You're a kindred spirit, Max. Would you care for a perusal of my portfolio? It's not a privilege I grant to many.
I'd be honored, sir.
Czyli udało mi się strzelić dobrze.
These photos are great. And Rachel Amber's face is mesmerizing.
Pana laska. W sumie to mi się wszystkie dziewczyny podobają.
I need to...
Come on, Logan, bring it, bro. Yeah!
I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive.
Tabliczka.
The Prescott dormitory? Good lord, Nathan's family owns my dorm?
No, to nie jest fajne. Alisa, porozmawiaj z nią.
Oh. Hi, Max.
Co słychać? Co czytasz?
How are you doing?
Fantastic. I'm by myself reading chick lit. Pretty soon I'll be bonding with Victoria at the Vortex Club.
I think you're better off reading chick lit.
Good point. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Glad to see our campus is eco-friendly.
Victoria, to jest ta suka.
Oh, look, it's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell. What a lame gimmick. No. Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your waif hipster bullshit. The Daguerrean processor. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled. Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving. Oh, wait. Okay. Hold that pose. So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias. Now, why don't you go fuck your selfie?
Oh yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way.
Jak ja nie lubię takich wrednych dziewczyn. Ale przeważnie w każdej szkole, czy to liceum, czy to gimnazjum, zawsze była grupa takich przemądrzałych dziewczyn, które myślały, że są najlepsze, a tak naprawdę były najgorsze.
I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel. I just want to get Victoria the hell out of the way. There goes Samuel da Vinci to paint the window. I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
Victoria i jej klony.
I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
Wiaderko. Czy my musimy zrzucić jakoś to wiadro na dół? Tak przynajmniej mi się wydaje. To będzie ciekawe.
This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use.
No dobra, ale co my tu musimy zrobić?
Sorry. I need to figure this out.
Czyli coś z tym wiadrem, tak? Uszkodź.
Okay, let's see if this works.
No, ale gościu, szybciej. On chyba kuleje nawet na nogę. Wygląda jak typowy woźny. Jak on wolno wchodzi po tej drapce. Ale ogólnie podziwiam go, ja mam lęk wysokości i ja na taką wysokość na pewno bym nie wszedł.
Keep walking, hippie.
Idź dalej, hipisko. Spadaj.
Close, but no cigar. They have to be right under the bucket.
Okej, dobra. Coś wyszło nie tak. Cofniemy jeszcze raz czas. Wiadro już jest uszkodzone, tak? Wydaje mi się, że coś z tymi zaworami tutaj musimy zrobić. Pompa wodna, ale poczekamy, aż gość wejdzie na górę. Hej, mogę z wami pogryć? I z piłki w łeb. Ma troszkę małe cycki, ale okej. Okay. Nie przeszkadza mi to.
Close, but no cigar. They have to be right under the bucket.
Muszą być bezpośrednio. Okej, okay, dobra. Cofniemy jeszcze trochę. Zobaczymy.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this!
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't chill on the steps.
To będzie dobre. To musi się udać.
No fucking way, Victoria.
Oh, Samuel, sorry. Wet paint is not good for hair, nope. Sorry.
Get the hell away from me, weirdo.
Yeah.
Hold on. We'll get some towels. We'll be right back.
So move your ass before I dry.
It worked. Don't mess with Max, bitches.
Nie zadzierajcie z Max, dziwki. Spójrzcie, jak ona wygląda. Biedna Victoria. Naprawdę szkoda mi jej.
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
Wyśmiej pocie. Rzeczywiście, że ją wyśmiejemy.
Don't say a word, Max.
Oh, wait. Hold that pose. And no filter needed before I post this. Now, please move. I've had a messed up day and I'm going to my room.
You do that? I know where you live. So does Nathan.
To będzie miało swoje konsekwencje.
Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Now I have to get to my room, then see Warren.
Okej, moi drodzy, w tym miejscu zakończymy sobie ten odcinek. Mam nadzieję, że wam się podobało. Dzięki wielkie za uwagę i komentujcie, czy mam kontynuować tą serię, czy jednak nie. Trzymajcie się, piona!
Victoria,